this tree help grow the new world to come. Let it bear the fruit of those unworthy of the path to Eden. Let its roots draw nutrients from their sinner's flesh, and let it weather the coming collapse. Like we, the Father's children surely will.